Gentlemen, I apologize. This has been an extremely rough go. So, here's what's going to happen. I can't restart all over again, so I'm going to start from here. Alright. So, here's hoping. Wish the best. And let's do this.
By order of the Federal Communications Commission, all standard radio and television stations in the United States are off the air in the first daytime test of the Conrad.
Trust me, buddy. They're off the air.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Sure am. Let's see what you have for sale.
Can do.
Let's see here. Ooh. Interesting. I think I'll take that. A poncho usually works out, but the leather jacket armor is better. Fallout shelter. And away from you. Nothing else. All right. Well. I could use the caps, so I'll sell that armor.
Pleasure doing business with you.
As always, Chad. Can't repair that just yet. Let's take that off. Got a gun. Some armor. Check the map real fast, gentlemen. Alright. Save. Let's see here. Gotta mess with my weather measuring device. Let us and there we go. I do enjoy this station. Alright. Let's hope this works, huh? His number came up and he had to go. Yes,
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry. She won't bite unless I tell her to.
Doc Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you.
Yeah, tell me about it, sister. Sure thing. I'll have to check that later. What you got for me, Missy?
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles in the
back? Sure do.
Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
One down. Ooh. Two down. Sure. Bam.
Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla.
Ah, I already got that. Down, baby.
I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Down critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Okay, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Well, I'm gonna use more than this varmint rifle. Let's see, what would work out the best? Oh! Shotguns. Always a fan favorite. Eisenhower, the rebel can retire. Old Joe Stalin will keep the fire. As old Joe's dead and gone, and around too long. Whitey Walken save his hide, cause old Joe started died down and died. Man, they had some great music back then.
Quit acting smart. Stop being that old brazen sword. Don't you go sell this country short.
Fucking communists.
Just because you think you found a system that we know ain't sound. Don't
hear
you
that up on the ridge behind me there?
Around.
We got some geckos to clear out.
Sure
bunch
thing.
Of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
I don't sneak, lady.
Okay.
Damn right, I'm up. Let's do this, freaks. Come on. Ha ha! Ain't nothing left. Gotta check something. That should be on. There we go.
What makes you do the things you do? You getting folks mad at you. Don't bite off more than you can chew.
I don't need bats.
Cause you wanna scrap.
See?
You
we're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing.
Don't go around.
You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Sure enough.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Don't go throwing out your chest. You'll pop the buttons off your bed. You're playing with a hornet's nest. Oh no.
Hunting geckos in the Badlands. Sure seems like fun to me. Oh, one down. Two down. Yeah.
And you might be itching for a fight. Quit bragging about how your bear can bite. Cause you're sitting on a can of dynamite.
Oh, civilian in distress. Fucking A. You help, lady?
Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you've done, I'd be a goner for sure.
Sure enough.
I'd be able to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
Thanks, lady.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
I think I got it covered from here.
Okay, say no more. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox.
You need to get yourself a Pip-Boy.
Hey, do me a favor.
Portable radio works wonders.
Judy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Alright, I'll get on that. That's not the question,
hi there.
Though.
Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
I'm a little short on caps. I don't suppose there's any work available.
Not in Good Springs, no. But if you're up for a little scavenging, there's always the schoolhouse. Most of what's in there is junk, but there's this old safe that even Easy Pete wasn't able to crack with dynamite. If you want to take a shot at it, take these.
Magazine on locksmiths.
The lock's too much for you to handle. Reading through the magazine might give you the edge you need.
Alright, I'll go take a look at that safe when I have a chance.
Always happy to help someone down on their luck.
I'm pretty down on my luck. Let's see. I know my routes.
Until next time.
I mean, shit, I haven't forgotten everything. Fresh water, huh? Excellent. I guess I'll discuss things with this fellow.
Hello? Can you help me?
Depends. What's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, but I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Where is she?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
See what I can do, man.
You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
On it. We're good to go. Headshot. Oh, I hold the high to the phone. God have mercy on me. Ooh, an egg. And I sweat and I'm just slipping his tongue. I guess they don't think I've got worries enough. Oh, I see if this works.
You're listening to Wave Radio. You know, folks, I knew a guy once. Had a real love for psycho. He's dead now. Say no to drugs. Here's a song.
Oh! Oh! Digging the slow down time effects. Oh! Ha ha! Come on, younglin. Yeah, I'd run too. I just wouldn't have turned around. Booyah! There's a lot of them. See if I can work this. Oh. Oh, geez, buddy. You don't look so good. No, don't crawl away. Come on, man. Here, I got your medicine. Nine millimeters. Yeah. That was lame. I gotta stop talking to myself. I ain't been out here a day and the heat's already driving me crazy. Well, if I didn't blow her to shit, I'd assume that this lady is not here. Judging by the traps, footlockers and shit. I got set up. Not happy about that. What the hell is this? Cactus fruit, a steak, some vodka, wine. Yeah, not much for lizards. Well, well.
Sorry I tricked you.
Kind of figured.
Thanks for clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there. After I deal with you.
You ain't dealing with shit. Sitting there blasting away at each other. Tire iron, yeah.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when.
9mm Browning.
But I know we'll meet.
Oh, that rescue mission was a bust.
Some sunny day.
Guess I'll head back to town.
Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know. Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song.
It's white out.
Don't know when.
It's empty. Lonely.
Don't know when.
I'm talking to myself. What is this? Busted crate.
Some sunny
day. Something about a schoolhouse.
Yeah, we'll meet again. I don't know where. And I don't know when.
At least she's got an escort this time.
But I do know.
Trying to get killed, honey.
We'll meet again some sunny day. So, honey, keep on
howdy, Victor.
Howdy, partner.
Just like you always do.
Feeling a bit better about myself.
Till the blue skies drive all the dark clouds far away. And will you please say hello to all the folks that I know? And tell them that I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing this song.
Cripes. One down.
Don't know when.
Ah.
Don't know when.
This damn chair. Blew your fucking leg off. Come on. There you go. Ooh. Well, well, well.
Ladies and gentlemen, I wonder, have you ever been so deep in love with someone that you find yourself unable to focus on anything else?